Now that we've located the location for Gusto, given the void space that is needed for the Gusto, we just need to use the template for the cutout. It's a simple cutout provided on the box. Mark that on the wall, cut it out, slip the Gusto in, screw the feet down. It's too easy. So when retrofitting Gusto into your van, you need to pinpoint the void access. Now, nearly every caravan will have a void access for you. To the left or to the right of the door, you will have either a kitchen, bench seating, or bed that will run east-west. In this particular space, in the JB Gator X 18 foot, we've got the kitchen. Let's check it out. Underneath this kitchen cupboard here, there is a perfect amount of space. You are not going to lose any more room than what you already have. Gusto only goes back 230 millimeters. Prime location, inside, outside, it's near the door. Simple red and black back to your battery source. It's too easy.